If you suffer from low hemoglobin, anemia, iron deficiency, this is the recipe for you. You get your blueberries, dump everything in there in the bowl. You get your raisins, very high in iron. Apricots, very high, good source of iron. Also dates. You put your prunes in there. Figs. So you want to dump everything in there. This a natural plant-based iron sauce. No constipation. You also want to add molasses, probably about 2 ounces of molasses in there. You also want to add some cherry juice, which is very high in iron. You can also get the black tart cherry wild juice or concentrate. You add that in there. You also want to add some grape juice. All the juices will pull out the iron. And you also want to leave this overnight, just for one night, because you do not want it to ferment. You will put that in a mason jar, put that in a jar, cover that down, and leave it overnight. This is my iron mixture overnight. I just blended a little bit. You only need 2 ounces. So you take 2 ounces 2 to 3 times a day. And if you can drink about a gallon a week and check your levels, you will be impressed. Try it.